I highly recommend the Under the Piano Sound Bath with Heidi Alina. Her passion and her creativity inspires mine. I'm transfixed, truly. I'm taken into, I guess, what feels like timelessness. And it keeps me from going too much into the future or thinking about too much what happened in the past. So I'm like, oh, this piece, it invigorates me, it impassions me, and then sometimes it's like the sweetest, softest lullaby.